Good afternoon, children. So last class we have learnt problem number 10 up to 4th subdivision, and today's class we are going to do 5th subdivision as homework, and I am going to teach 6th subdivision. 1 4 by 5 minus 2 3 by 4 of 8 by 11 plus 3 by 8 divided by 9 by 10. We are going to use Bodmer's rule and we are going to solve this problem. Bodmer's rule says bracket of multiplication, division, addition, subtraction. So as per the rule, first we will be simplifying the of term. Now your question, you have 1 4 by 5, it is in the mixed fraction. We are just converting it to an improper fraction and writing 1 4 by 5. 5 into 1 5, 5 plus 4 9 9 by 5 minus, and 2 3 by 4, it is in a mixed fraction. We are converting 4 2s are 8, 8 plus 3, 11, 11 by 4 of. Of represents multiplication. So multiplication, 8 by 11 plus 3 by 8 divided by 9 by 10. This is your question. We have converted an improper fraction, mixed into an improper fraction. Instead of, we are using a simple multiplication. As per the rule, first we are going to do the multiplication. Here multiplication symbol is there. We are going to cancel the common term. 111 is 11, 111 is 11. So 11 table if you cancel, it will become 1 time. Then 4 table, 1 4 is 4, 4 2s are 8. So you have 2 in the numerator and you don't have any denominator except 1. So it's 2 by 1 is 2. So instead of these 2 fraction, we are getting the answer is minus 2. So now 9 by 5 minus 2 plus 3 by 8. And division is the reciprocal of multiplication. So next step we are going to do division. So we have changed it to a multiplication. Then we have changed its number as 10 by 9. And we are going to cancel the common term. 1 3 is 3. 3 3s are 9. Now 8 and 10 is there. I have cancelled using 2 table. 4 2s are 8. 5 2s are 10. So this term has become 5 by 12. 4 3s are 12. So 9 by 5 minus 2 plus 5 by 12. Now I am going to do this two numbers simplification. I am not taking LCM, either I am doing cross multiplication. 2 into 12, here denominator is 1, so 1 into 5. 12 2s are 24, minus 24, 1 into 5, 5. So minus 24 plus 5, if you subtract it is minus 19 by 12. Two different denominators were there, so what we are going to do, I am going to do cross multiplication. You can either do LCM, it's your way. So it's fine for me when I do cross multiplication. Now 9 12s are 108, 5 19s are 95, and minus symbol is there in between, so I am using minus symbol. 5 12s are 60, subtracting 108 minus 95, you are getting 13 by 60, or answer is 13 by 60. So all the multiplications, divisions I have worked out in the refer column. I have not done anything in my calculator. All the multiplications, division, subtraction, you have to work it out. Don't use any electronic gadgets for doing it. Then only in the exam time it will be useful for you. And in the problem 10, I have solved 6th subdivision and your homework is 5th subdivision. Next is problem number 11. In the 11th problem, the first subdivision I have solved. Second subdivision is your homework. First subdivision says 3 by 8 divided by 1, 7 by 8 minus 3 by 4. So as per the rule, first we have to solve the numbers inside the bracket, then you have to do the division. So first we are going to solve. Your question is 3 by 8 divided by 1, 7 by 8 minus 3 by 4. So first we are going to do the numbers inside the bracket. It is a mixed fraction, going to convert. 1, 8 into 8, 8 plus 7, 15. So it is your 15 by 8 minus 3 by 4. So first we are going to do solve the numbers inside the bracket. So 15, 4s are 60, minus 8, 3s are 24, 8, 4s are 32. Subtracting 60 and 24, you are getting 36, 36 divided by 2. In between, division symbol is there. So we can write division is the reciprocal of multiplication. So using multiplication symbol and writing the number reciprocal, 32 by 6. we are going to cancel the common term. 1 8 is 8, 8 4s are 32, 1 3 is 3, 1 3 is 3, 3 2s are 6, 4 by 12. Again we can cancel it using 2 table. 2 2s are 4 and 12 is there. 6 2s are 12. Again 1 2 is 2, 3 2s are 6. So your answer is 1 by 3. Now 1 by 3 is your answer. Second subdivision is your homework and I am going to solve third subdivision. Third subdivision, your question is 4 by 9 minus 3 by 11 into 2 3 by 4 plus 3 2 by 3. So this is your question. So first we are going to simplify what is given inside the bracket. Minus symbol is there. You can take LCM or cross multiplication. 4 into 11, 44. 9 3s are 27. Divided by 9 into 11, 99. Similarly, converting a mixed fraction into an improper fraction. The next step, subtracting 44 minus 27 is your 17 by 99. Here cross multiplying 11 into 3, 33 plus 11 into 4, 44. Divided by 4 3s are 12. Next step, adding 33 plus 44, it is 77 by 12. Already you have 17 by 99. Cancelling 99 and 77 using 11 table. If you cancel, 11 9s are 99, 11 7s are 77. So the leftover number is 17 into 7 in the numerator, 9 into 12 in the denominator. If you multiply, you will be getting 119 divided by 108. So I have divided and I got quotient as 1, remainder as 11. So still 11 not divided by 108 and your quotient is 1. So your answer is 111 by 108. So I hope you all able to understand. So work it out, 11th problem fully and 10th problem, homework problems as do it and send the images to my personal number. And if you fully work out 10th and 11th problem, you will find it very easier for solving it. So do the homework, children. Thank you.